Hi, this is Samyuktha from ED Times and welcome to Op-Ed. Today I'm going to talk about the amendment to the RTI Act which has been deemed unfair by several people around the country. Now basically, what does the RTI Act of 2005 do? The RTI or Right to Information Act allows common citizens to seek knowledge and information directly from the source on any topic from which they feel government officials are withholding information from them. Now this gives a lot of power to citizens because it helps them to bypass those who are trying to sabotage them by not giving them information they seek. People who are employed to work for RTI usually have a 5-year term and a fixed salary. However, this amendment does away with this fixed 5-year term and a fixed salary, which has been called a dark day for democracy by A. Raja of the DMK. Now, the reason why this is a step back for democracy is because without a fixed term and salary, these officials working for the RTI can easily be pushed into a corner by government officials using things like salary and sacking as terms to manipulate them if people are seeking information that they don't want out in the public. What do you think? I certainly feel that this is a step back for democracy and this amendment needs to be withdrawn immediately. Share your opinions in the comments below and peace out.